Defense industry giant Lockheed Martin hosted an auspiciously-timed reception on the Hill to tout its multi-billion dollar F-35 Joint Strike Fighter program, which, as anyone reading in this space would know, has been more than 16 years in development, and plagued by everything from poor performance reviews and cost overruns, to grounding over a lack of spare parts and tussles over technical data and cybersecurity concerns. F-35 Program Executive Vice President and General Manager Jeff Bobione swung at each with relative ease. Cost? Lockheed has brought down the unit price for each plane 60% since the first lot and 8% since the previous contract, delivering a fifth-generation aircraft at fourth-generation cost. The F-35 program is such a web of overlapping budgets and projections that it is difficult to tell if that is true, though the Gauss report of 2012 to the present generally bears that out. Lockheed did get the unit costs down. Yet everything else is creeping up or open to interpretation.
Thank you.
Eastwood No has been more than 16 years in development, and plagued by everything from poor performance reviews and cost overruns, to grounding over a lack of spare parts and tussles over technical data and cybersecurity concerns. F-35 Program Executive Vice President and General Manager Jeff Bobione swung at each with relative ease. Cost? Lockheed has brought down the unit price for each plane 60% since the first lot and 8% since the previous contract, delivering a fifth-generation aircraft at fourth-generation cost. The F-35 program is such a web of overlapping budgets and projections that it is difficult to tell if that is true, though the Gauss report of 2012 to the present generally bears that out. Lockheed did get the unit costs down. Yet everything else is creeping up or open to interpretation. Defense industry giant Lockheed Martin hosted an auspiciously timed reception on the Hill to tout its multi-billion dollar F-35 Joint Strike Fighter program, which as anyone reading in this space